Fine.
Relying on me. Everyone is relying on me. Everyone. What are you hiding, then? What don't you want me to know?
Welcome to the family, son.
Don't you die on us now. You have work to do.
Where am I? What the hell?
Rise and shine, sleepyhead. It's time for supper.
Who are all you people? Where's Mia?
Eat it. It's good.
Dumb son bitch wasn't no good if it hit him.
Yes.
Oh, man, not again.
Get out the way, Marguerite.
Hit boy's got to eat. He got to have his supper. Come here, boy. Let's do this.
Oh, shit, oh, shit, oh, shit. He's not eating it, Jack. He's not eating it.
Get the hell up, Marguerite.
I'll eat that for him.
Get the hell out of here.
You're a son of a bitch. Oh, I can't believe it. He's a son of a bitch. He's not eating it. He's not eating it.
This was supposed to be a very special feast. My boy.
I'm
God damn it! I'll bet it's that cop again.
Goddamn pigs! I'm coming back for you.
Oh, I was so worried about it. God damn! How about we replace this?
You're wasting your time!
You know what? Fuck, don't you go anywhere!
You came to the wrong house, boy!
What the fuck?
Run! He's daddy! All right. Have fun under there, boy. I'm gonna come back for you later.
Yeah.
did good, Ethan.
Zoe, right? What the fuck are they?
Shut up and listen if you want to stay alive. You gotta get out of that house. There might be a way out through the main hall.
All right.
Oh, and that thing on your wrist is a codex. Don't lose it. It's important.
Hell of a girl.
Open up!
Hey, you gotta help me.
Hold on, back up.
Now, sir, do you live here? I mean, is this your property?
What? Me? No, no!
All right, now we got several calls about some missing persons lately.
You don't understand. I gotta get out of here.
Now, calm down.
You're not listening to me. There are crazy people in this house trying to fucking kill me.
Well, all right. Let me tell you this. You don't exactly seem like you're playing with a full deck yourself, all right?
Are you kidding me?
Look, like I said, we've had several missing persons call. And I can't rule out that an outsider like yourself may not be involved.
All right. I'll tell you whatever you want.
All right. Now, that's more like it. Now, meet me in the garage. We'll talk later.
Hey, wait. You gotta give me your gun.
You must have lost your mind.
Look, officer.
Deputy.
Right. Deputy. Now, do you want to see my name in the obituaries? Or do you want to be a hero and save my life? A fucking pocket knife?
Here. Take it. That's all you're gonna get. Now go. Garage. Now.
What am I gonna do with a knife? We gotta get the fuck out of here.
Now, first, you need to tell me what you're doing out here alone in the middle of the night.
Me? What about you?
No, it's my job. Won't you do your job and tell me? Answer my questions.
You're not gonna believe me if I told you.
Try me. Hey, put that door back. Put that door back up.
Wait!
Fuck with me. phone and... Just shut up! Motherfuck!
All right,
bring it on!
Finish this, you and I.
Oh yeah, I'm gonna take you for a ride.
No, 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 no,
no!
Now look what you've done, motherfucker! Ah!
I have your attention, boy. You're about to see some wonderful.
Whoa. Fuck!
Thank you.
my daddy give you a hard time?
That's your father?
He used to be.
I'm sorry, but he's dead now.
You just might be able to pull this off.
What? Pull what off?
There's something I need you to do, but I can't explain it right now. You may need some sort of keys to do it, but find a way out of the house.
Okay.
I'll be in touch.
Heck of a thing, man. This sure shit beats the hell out of dying. My little girl has given us a gift. And this gift is with me always.
As you can see, the family is only part of her gift.
Who builds this shit?
What the?